Yes, are free to go. The building that you see, the yellowish one, is the museum that has to do with cinema. And further down is the house of the family and other houses adjacent to it, which compose the Borghese Museum. But the gardens are free for somebody to stroll, bike, run, picnic.
She read the first year's autobiography when she was six, and she left us. What the heck?
Yeah.
So, but now she's on the sixth one. And my little brother, who's not allowed to.